o'clock on a Saturday, an emergency rushes in. Though we were closing and ready to go home, we knew we'd be working late again. To be a friend of mine and get advice for free. At a party or the store, they all want to talk more about the vet they see other than me. They say, "Doc, I just have a quick question. It won't take but a minute or two. Medicine at a discount. Every day's a haggle about price. Everyone wanting charity. That just makes me seek therapy that I'll probably go to for life. And society wants me to stare. That can possibly breed. And Doc, they will boast, we value you most when you will do it for free. A convenience store, open 24 hours a day. They come to my house and then think I'm a louse when I tell them I don't practice that way. And the rescue groups come a-clamoring. They say you'd help us out if you were nice. Lately I've been thinking it's gonna drive me to my job isn't my life. La 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 la. Fix everything, you're the veterinarian. Fix everything for free. you just do it for me?
And me.
And me.
Me.
And me.